think the girls with their nails done now.